folks. Now please keep those hands together for our own little Texas flower, Miss Macy Watts.
Well, back in 1876, an old boy named Bill invented a contraption that we know so well. By the 1950s, they're in everybody's homes. It's a crazy little thing they call the telephone. Now there's one on every corner, in the back of every bar. You can get one in your briefcase, on a plane, or in your car. So tell me why.